Hi explorers, I'm Isla, and today we have a very special guest, my lovely friend, Flora the Flower. Say hi, Flora.
Hi explorers, I'm Flora, and I'm so happy to be here.
Today, we're going to learn all about plants, starting with my favorite, flowers. And Flora, you're the perfect flower to help us out.
I'll show you all my important parts and even share some fun facts along the way.
Okay, explorers, let's start with the basics. Flora, can you tell us what parts make up a flower?
Absolutely. Let's start from the bottom, shall we? Roots. These are underground and help us flowers get water and nutrients from the soil. Think of them like our straws. Stem. This is the stalk that helps me stand tall and carries the water and nutrients up to my leaves and petals. Leaves! These are my green energy makers. They take in sunlight and turn it into food for me. Petals. These are my colorful parts that make me beautiful and attract insects like bees.
Wow, Flora, that's so cool. Your petals are like a fancy dress.
Exactly.
Now, explorers, let's play a little game. I am going to show you different parts of Flora, and you have to guess which part it is. Ready? Here's the first one. Is this a stem, root, or petal? What do you think?
If you said petal, you're right. Great job.
Let's try another. What about this one? Stem, root, or leaf?
That's right. It's a leaf. You explorers are amazing at this.
Now that we've learned about flower parts, Flora, can you tell us why sunlight is so important?
Oh, sunlight is the best. I need it to make my food, and I do that through something called photosynthesis. It's a fancy word, but it's actually super cool. My leaves soak up sunlight, mix it with water and air, and ta-da! I make my own food.
You're like a little green chef, cooking up your meals with sunlight.
Exactly.
Here's a fun fact, explorers. Did you know that some plants can live for hundreds, even thousands of years? Flora, do you have any ancient cousins out there?
Oh yes, the oldest tree in the world is over 5,000 years old. Imagine being that old.
That's incredible. Flora, you're so full of fun facts. Let's play one more game before we go. I'll show you a close-up of a plant part, and you have to guess what it is. Is this a root, stem, or leaf?
If you said root, great job. These roots help me drink water from the soil.
Wow, Flora, this has been so much fun. You taught us all about your parts, how you make food, and even some fun facts. But before we go, Flora, let's take a selfie together to remember this awesome day.
Oh, I'd love that.
Explorers, always remember to take care of plants around you, whether it's by watering them, not stepping on them, or even planting new ones. And remember, you can learn more with us every time you come back to Explorers Lab for Kids.
Thanks for joining us, Explorers. See you next time.
Bye, Explorers. Explorers Lab for Kids.